Residents of Bexon and Marc become nervous every time there's heavy rain because they expect history to repeat itself in heavy flooding in their community. The worst case scenario occurred during the passage of Hurricane Thomas in 2010, but the flooding problem predates that storm. So when the Ministry for Infrastructure invited residents of the affected communities to a meeting on Wednesday to discuss the problem, they turned out in large numbers to hear recommendations from consultants on reducing the flood risk. The initiative was spearheaded by the Ministry of Infrastructure and is being conducted by Dillon Consulting through the funding from the Canadian Development Bank.
Mainly from a structural point of view, the main recommendations are to protect those properties that are most frequently flooded by using levees or raising houses, floodproofing those areas. Non-structurally, from a soft engineering or soft point of view, definitely looking at an ability to provide planning, long-term planning and zoning of to make sure that land use is protected, make sure that developments are not in the floodplain, and to make sure that the community and the institutions have the ability to carry forward proper flood management measures.
The consultation with affected residents was held at the Bexon Primary School. Organizers said the input from affected residents was necessary in the search for medium and long-term solutions to the problem of flooding.
It's very important to inform the individuals, to educate them and give them an appreciation as to both the structural and non-structural solutions and recommendations from the consultant. This would go a long way because in informing individuals, they would have a better appreciation of what is going on. They would better accept it and they would use better practices when developing, as we saw a lot of the issues surrounded, like the interface of residents and their close proximity to the rivers and ravines.
It is expected that Dillon Consulting will use the information gathered from Wednesday's consultation with Bexon and Marc residents, as well as Tuesday's exercise with technical personnel, to finalize and present their report to the Ministry of Infrastructure, Port Services and Transport. For the DBS News World, Alex Bousquet reporting.